and skateboarding. I started sponsoring most of these guys when they were 13 years old, and by 1990, they were 26 years old. They were in their mid-20s. And they had gone from very young,
ne'er-do-well
amateurs to world-class professional skateboarders. We were doing close to $30 million a year in business. At the same time,